Rough, huh? Having Piccolo on your back like that. I know the feeling. Bulma won't get off mine. She kept going on and on about how you were kidnapped and needed help, or something. Anyway, she wouldn't leave me alone about the whole thing, so that's why I'm out here. But you know, I kinda got lost looking all over the place for you. I was starting to get worried. I was just about ready to peace out and head home, so, good thing you found me, huh? I bet you're having some trouble getting food, huh?
Yeah.
Well, this meat here is mine, so I can't just give it to you. Instead, I'll teach you how to hunt.
Oh, so that's what you meant by help.
Well, yeah. Look, little dude, if I just swoop in and take you back, Piccolo's gonna kill me. So anyway, yeah. I'll turn you into a master huntsman. This is how you do. All right, then, just follow my... Check it out. You can...
Mr. Yajirobe said I should approach deer from behind if I want to catch them. Here goes. Oh, they run away if they see me. Sneak up on them from behind so they don't see me coming.
Yeah, this ought to do it. There, you should be good on your own now.
Yeah, I guess. Wait, you're leaving?
Yeah, see, the thing is, I'm actually training under Kami right now. If I don't head back soon, that green geezer's gonna flip his lid. So yeah, you know, I think I'm gonna split it.
Oh, okay.
Boom! Take it easy, Squirt!
That guy's really something. I'm sure I could find something to eat, but I really wish I could go home.
What the? No way the Saiyans are here yet, but I'm sensing incredible power. Better go check it out. Goku can't possibly be back already. There's no sign of the Dragon Balls having been used yet. Little village, huh? That might cause problems for the kids' training. I don't know who or what it is. If it's a threat, I'll get rid of it.
Piccolo.
So the power I sensed was from you. Looks like you knew I was nearby. Not bad for a dead weight like you.
You've got
don't think
what
I do. He intact me.
Oh hey, you fought Goku in the World Tournament, didn't you?
That's right. I wasn't good enough to get Goku to fight me in his best back then.
Special Beam Cannon!
Not bad, Piccolo.
You have your moments, but is this all you've got?
Not finished yet!
Special Beam Cannon! I can't move! Special Beam Cannon! Special Beam Cannon! Special Beam Cannon!
I still have some room.
I think you've had enough. You're better than I thought. At least
I guess that I'm going.
Whoa! This power is amazing. No Earthling should have this much power. Unless it's one of those freaks from the World Tournament. Hey!
Whoa! Piccolo!
Hey, you're looking stronger than usual. Guess I'll just
come at.
Fought each other before.
Way back during the World Tournament.
What? Is that all you can do? Let's see if you got it. better.
I'm not done yet!
Cannon!
Damn it!
Special Beam Cannon! Special Beam Cannon!
This'll end it!
Special Beam Cannon!
You want to stay a week with me your whole life?
Come on, quit teasing me!
Special Beam Cannon!
As far as your technique, movement, and power go, not that bad.
Well, I have been training since the last time we fought. What?
Damn it! Special Beam Cannon!
You're actually pretty strong.
I think you've pretty much figured it out. Not bad. You actually held your own.
Thanks, I guess.
Looks like you're doing something right in your training.
Okay, yeah, I think I got this.
If you don't want to die a second time, then you need to train more. Do that, and maybe I'll view you as...
I must means...
Whoa! This power is amazing! So the power I felt was...
Oh, let me try.
You?
Yeah, but...
Not
buckle
fine. It seems you know who I am.
Of course I do. You're the guy who fought Goku in the World Tournament. I was there, too. What?
Here!
Special.
Maybe now you realize how powerless you actually are.
Give me a break.
Head on. Special beam cannon!
Is this all I got?
Our difference in power should be obvious now.
What's going on? I should be better than this.
You're trained, but you're gonna...
Don't count...
I better hope he's... Ooh. The energy from this thing is incredible. I'm not at my best. Looks like someone wants to die. There he is. Seems like you managed to survive after all.
Meanwhile, in order to begin his training with King Kai, Goku continued his arduous journey across Snake Way.
So if this... Who are
hey.
You?
I'm Beef!
Huh?
No.
Wait, huh?
Yeah.
Wait, well,
I can't give you...
Wait. Cow with no legs, is called ground beef!
No! Those are the ones I just told! Again!
Guess I better telephone.
No. Those are the ones I just told. Again.
Have a nice trip. See you next fall. Hey, you laughed. I saw it.
You're pretty good. I'll give you that. I will teach you the ultimate joke.
Nah, I'm done with jokes. I came here to train.
Mean Green Teaching Machine.
Phew. Wonder what I'm gonna do today. Maybe I can hunt some dinosaurs in this area. They can be pretty dangerous, so I need to be careful. Be hungry.
The name's...
Wait,
I'm gonna...
Oh, yeah.
All right.
it!
There you go. You won't be so happy for long. I'm going to teach you true kung. Come talk to me.
I think I'm getting the hang of this flying thing, but I'm still kind of scared of sparring with Mr. Piccolo. I'm scared, but I'm gonna do it. I've got to.
Don't look! Feel! Think about what you need to do! Then do it!
I am!
Left.
I'm losing all over. I can barely move.
That's enough. We'll call it a day for now.
Finally, it's over.
I guess you're no longer the little crybaby you were 6 months ago.
Hey, I was wondering, you fought my dad a long time ago, right?
I did, and I've still got a score to settle with him. Once the Saiyans are gone, your dad's next.
But you know, my dad told me something.
This isn't.
Remember, that's unless you.
Let's.
Uh,
eat for now, but then it's back to business.
If all I do is train when I'm not eating or sleeping, I'll die before I get very strong. There's no way I'm gonna be as strong as my dad. Wait, now's my chance. I can sneak home. All right. I think I'll go looking for something to eat. Mr. Piccolo's way stronger than me. If I keep up his training, there's not gonna be much left of me. I'm just gonna get in the way. Really go for some of Mom's dumplings. I think I can handle this. Come on, hurry, Mr. Piccolo's gonna find out what I did. Dad?
You bet! We've been on all sorts of adventures together!
Whoa!
I'm Poir! You may have heard about me from Goku!
No, not a word!
Well, that's Goku for you! But you must have heard about Yamcha, right?
Nope! Nothing at...
Of course you have! Wonderful!
So, what brings you here?
And this place has the best ingredients around! So I'd better get back to work. I have a few more items to pick up.
Sure. All this talk of food is making me hungry. I should get Mom to fix me something. A pork bun would sure hit the spot.
No!
Stop right there! Run into them again. And when I do, I'll be ready for them.
I can't thank you enough! Huh? What? You're not sure I could get Yamcha's taking crooked things for the...
Piccolo. Maybe I can keep at this a little longer. I'm gonna be strong, like Dad and Mr. Piccolo, so I can protect you and everyone else! If it weren't for Mr. Piccolo, I wouldn't be as strong as I am now. And if I keep up my training, maybe I'll get even stronger. All right, better keep at it.